on a drag queen. And so, we are Karma Sutra, and thanks for coming.
Grab those chairs.
I've seen a lot of you before, and I play with one of the bands tonight, so.
Yeah.
Good night.
Thank you.
trash the whole world we left behind. Left behind. We traveled to the skies, cause we trashed the whole world.
Thinking, well, if these are planets representing our planets, which one is Uranus? Because there's big ones, there's small ones, I don't know. Anyways. I did just say that. For sale, so Come see us after the show.
I already got it.
Oh, you already got it, yeah. A couple of you guys already doing it. We appreciate that. Ooh. Oh. Well, I would, but there's nobody playing right now. We're switching guitars to work on the newer stuff. Do the newer stuff. Oh. What a little bitch over here. Okay. Now he's making jokes about his own size. I don't have to. So who came to see Redshift tonight? Yeah, give it up for Redshift. Pandemic Inc. I haven't seen them yet. I'm looking forward to hearing you guys. Split Driven, we played with them before. They put on an awesome show. Who else we got on tonight? Heel. How can I forget Heel? Yeah, wait for Rob to get up here. He's going to tear the stage up. Anybody else I've forgotten? I hope I haven't forgotten. I think I mentioned all the bands tonight.
Keep Hoping.
What?
Keep Hoping.
Keep Hoping. That's a horrible metal name for a band. Mike likes it.
Hostile. I am hostile.
if you've been to one of our shows before, and you've been to it recently, you can probably guess what this next song is. But if you don't know what it is, then you should probably buy our Parasite EP, which will be available also.
I'm in a different life, I'm in a cold, I'm in a different life.
Appreciate everybody coming out. Thank you. I got some sad news on my part. Tomorrow, I'm getting old. I'm turning 40 tomorrow, man.
Holy shit!
I celebrate my birthday tonight as much as I can, but I still want to go home tonight. So,
you know, Randy, anyway, that's a lot of spankings.
That's a lot of spankings, and
that's a lot.
You're not offering, are you?
Well, there's five guys in the band. You're turning 40. That's 10 for each of us.
He thinks he can slap on the bass. Now he thinks he's gonna slap on my ass. Good example.
Well, he just did once.
He just did. All right, thank you. We appreciate you guys coming out here. Stick around for the other bands.